Hi, I'm Anne Unwawodo. Here's your Channel's TV Evening News recap for September the 17th, 2019. After an initial delay, South African authorities have granted a landing permit to the Airpeace flight V777, expected to convey Nigerians from South Africa. Over 300 Nigerians are expected to return home today as part of the government's efforts to evacuate Nigerians in the wake of xenophobic attacks in South Africa. But according to the airline, they will be taking off later this evening as a result of the delay in obtaining a landing permit. Meanwhile, the Minister of Foreign Affairs Geoffrey Onyeama says the issue of xenophobia will not be discussed at the United Nations General Assembly. At the media briefing today, Mr. Onyeama said he believes that both Nigeria and South Africa will be able to sort out their differences privately. He also stated that issues of non-renewal of work permits for Nigerians in South Africa and the reports around the cancellation of residency of the returnees will be discussed by both presidents during their meeting on October the 3rd. The former general officer commanding the Army 8 Division, Major General Hakim Mutiki, has objected to Lieutenant General Lamidi Adeosun presiding over his court-martial. Major General Mutiki, who is facing trial for allegedly stealing 400 million naira, said he will not be giving a fair trial if General Adeosun is allowed to preside over the court-martial. He therefore asked General Adeosun to recuse himself from the trial. On the international scene, Israelis are voting in their country's second general election in 5 months. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu called the snap election when he failed to form a governing coalition with a viable majority after April's vote. The final opinion polls put his right-wing Likud party neck and neck with its main challenger, the centrist Blue and White Party, led by former military chief Benny Gantz. Adding sports, Dutch police have arrested at least 100 Lille fans ahead of the French club's Champions League game against Ajax for allegedly disturbing the public order and inciting violence. The Amsterdam police confirmed that the supporters were arrested at a station close to the Johan Cruyff Arena hours after the Group H match. And that's the evening news recap. Don't forget to join us tomorrow for fresh updates. Thank you for watching. I'm Anne Wawodo.